Corey.
Well, we welcome you back here to the SummerSlam kickoff show. It appears no matter what Aiden English tries to do, his best intentions, it seems like it's really starting to sour with Rusev and Lana.
You know where the road paved with good intentions leads you, right?
Sometimes you leave well enough alone. Aiden English, heed the warning, stay out of the business tonight of Rusev and Lana, please. We're simply first action of the night here at the sold-out Barclays Center on the SummerSlam kickoff show. The following contest is a mixed tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first the team of Zelina Vega and Andrade Cien set for mixed tag team action. And guys, this is a duo with Zelina Vega, the business manager of Andrade Cien Almas. They believe they're the future of SmackDown Live.
And the whole claim like they've done over and over again, the only thing you can do is back it up inside the ring.
And tonight, the SummerSlam kickoff show is brought to you by Mattel's WWE Elite Collection action figures. Make your collection elite. And the Barclays Center still filling up here in Brooklyn, New York. About an hour and 20 minutes until the SummerSlam pay-per-view goes live, streaming on the WWE Network. Provider. This is a big opportunity for both Almas and Vega.
Well, we talked to Vega and Almas, I tell you, their stock is continually rising here at WWE, and personally, it's hard to argue that point. They've been extremely impressive the last few weeks.
Well, and Byron, they've also been extremely lucky thanks to some of the issues going on at Rusev's camp.
Well, this confident talent because luck falls on their side once in a while.
Supreme tonight.